It's my family. Goodness.
Dialing them niggas, bro. Hey, bro, I'm stuck between two walls.
Okay, so if everything is correct here,
I'm stuck between two walls.
Then the just said that the deposit, since it's going to be an in-house loan, is going to be 40%.
Yes,
down payment.
For the down payment. That is correct.
Okay. So the total deposit would be $93,600 minus the $23,400 that will be paid today. Let's see here. The loan interest rate, 15%, is $21,060. So then the total loan amount after the deposit, is this correctly? After the deposit is $1,061,460, which will be paid within 2 months. So you'll have four payments after the deposit is paid. Each loan payment amount will be $40,005. You'll have four payments of those. The last payment will be on February 15th. So this will have your payment schedule. We'll go ahead and add the reserve amount here. Do you have any questions about the payment plan?
No, it should be good.
Okay, and if you choose to pay it off early, that would help. And Jacob, if they do pay off early, will that adjust the interest rates as well?
No. So the interest rates, what the loan is what they owe, which is $161,460. If they pay early, they're just paying it early. It doesn't adjust any interest rate.
Yeah, if you, I guess, imagine,
make money.
Yes, sir. And I imagine if you choose to do a higher down payment, that would adjust your price as well.
Yeah, we plan on that way bringing about 100k flat just to put down on it.
Okay, then we can adjust
the monthly payments and all that.
Yep.
Is there anything else that you're still paying off, babe?
Yeah, just my vagrant, but I mean, the monthly payment on that's not bad at all.
Okay. I'm trying to...
I fixed the sheet there, so you should be able to put it in a note section there.
And this will always also count as a receipt for your payment.
Okay, no worries.
Yes, everything looks good.
Okay. And so this will be mostly just a receipt for the reserve payment. Once we receive the down payment, we'll likely produce another payment plan.
$1 million
for every tat on your face. That light ain't that buddy. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and email this over to you. Lane, have you taken any payments yet on the payment form yet?
No.
Okay, let me hand this over to you. We have some payments as well. Hold your hands. If you use the device, please set the amount to charge to $20,400.
Damn, I'm gonna miss that card.
How much did you say first?
Oh man, we get cars in and they don't stay here longer than maybe I don't know, like 3-4 days, and they're gone. I don't even get a chance to drive my own car. So you get it in, you're like, fuck, I'm gonna drive that shit. I'm gonna test drive it, and they never get a chance, and it's never gone.
At the bottom to execute it.
But before we moved here, we had a Porsche Carrera in our old city, and I think that's probably the closest we'll get to here.
Oh, nice.
You'll see that there's 23,400.
We got the Porsche Macan downstairs, the one with the black SUV one.
Okay, so that's
really how much is that?
Yeah, you. Oh, you guys didn't see it?
I didn't actually take a look.
Here, come down here real quick before she finishes that. If you want to tell her to hold off, if you guys want to change your mind, but it's a little bit more expensive, not too much, but it is a better car.
Okay.
Let's start running down there.
Yeah.
How are you doing today?
Doing well. Somebody left these cars running, boss.
Yeah. The customer is currently purchasing it. So here's the Macan here. It's the exact same thing as the Comet there. Front end is the same, but this one is fully upgraded.
How much is this one?
This one I believe is going for like $300,000.
Okay, hold on one second. Hey, LJ.
Yes, my love.
Do you want that, or do you want a Porsche Macan for a little bit more that's fully upgraded?
Let me come downstairs to see it.
Okay. She's gonna come look at it.
I heard as you were walking away, I said they're gonna get up.
Hey man, you mind if I offer? What's your name, brother?
Who?
You.
It's a Porsche what now?
Thomas. Hey, cars are all about the people who drive them, right? We all drive differently.
Is this what you're talking about?
To come down here and drive it.
So this,
I looked at this. Oh my god. I looked at this and I was thinking about it.
So
how much more is it?
Yeah.
Here's this one is 300,631 for this Macan, but honestly, it's your choice. If it's just you two driving, I would go with the smaller car. It's more slick, it's more sporty. The Macan is more like a mom car, I guess you can say. It's just bigger, just four-door, you know, that kind of deal. But if you guys want to have a good time, drive around the beach and stuff like that, that convertible is the way to go, to be honest.
Let me ask you guys a question. Like, who's driving, and do you guys have passengers?
Well, this is going to be my car, but we both drive each other's car. My question is that we are in need of a nice four-door boot.
I'm sorry about before.
The Ashton is very speedy.
Oh, no, you're totally fine.
Why don't you hop in and take it for a spin?
It's annoying because I'm driving the train.
You or him?
Drive when he lets me drive.
Why don't... ma'am, I'm sorry, I didn't get your name.
Oh, I'm LJ.
LJ, Johnny, pleasure to meet you. Why don't you hop in? Let's take it for a spin. See if it's you, and then let Thomas, right? Let Thomas take it for a spin, see if it's something you're interested in, because lots of friends, four doors, right? If you're looking for something for just you guys, I mean, that drop top, you know, next to you, really nice. But I think this is more you.
Well, because I'm thinking about it.
Let's drive them both. What do you say?
Well, we've already driven the one.
Little Porsche lookalike over there?
Yeah,
Let's take this for a roll.
Oh my god, okay. Yeah, we'll take this for a roll.
Hey, listen, you can go to, in this city, honey, you can go in all the debt you want. It's all about what you feel, you know, happy with. You're gonna pay for it.
That's the
You're
thing.
Gonna pay for this.
I am. I just don't want to go into debt. I'm trying to build my credit.
Me neither, but I wouldn't have a house if I didn't.
Yeah, because we just bought a house. Yeah, I already have the reserve on
what's
that
up?
One. But
come with me for a minute. If you guys want to take a look at that, otherwise, you know, because the convertible is pretty much, you know, a better choice. We'll be right back. I'm gonna pull Johnny, and sit over there waiting for you guys over there.
Well, if you've already put a down payment on the two-door, let's just stick with that for now.
I was about to say, to be honest, I don't want that two-door to go. Like, that is what I was, like, coming in here for, was that. Yeah. I mean, the four-door is nice, but, like, we can always find, other different four-doors and stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
There's a couple of four-doors that I have my interest in.
The only reason I came down here to even look at it is because he said it was a Porsche. It's just another fucking whatever the two-door we're getting is.
Yeah.
So.
This is not a Porsche. No, exactly.
No, I think this. I would honestly go with this over the SUV, I think.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna stick with this. So I think they said that I hold on. Let me look at my invoice. So we already paid.
Be like 23.4.
No. So if we pay the minimum payment, the payment's gonna be bi-weekly. So if we pay just the regular 40%, which is like 93K, our bi-weekly payment is 40K. But so that means we have a weekly payment of 20K. So. But we're paying a little bit more, so that bi-weekly payment's gonna go a little bit further down.
Yeah.
So basically what we're looking at is per week we need to be making about 50K a week just to pit between my house. I know, between our house and our, we just need to be making 50K a week, which is easy.
Yeah.
So yeah. Anyways, I just paid from our account because I have the card. Like, I have the card for our account on me. I don't even have my personal card.
I didn't know
me.
If that would work or not. So,
yeah, it does. So yeah. Alrighty. Well, also, do you want to show face at this Mile High Club event?
Absolutely okay. Don't. It was unorganized and wasn't communicated, so I don't want a part of it right now. We're going to have a meeting with the board of the directors at the Mile High come January, so.
Okay.
All right, sorry about the wait. Did you receive my email?
I did, and I think we're just going to stick with this car. I'm really excited and really happy about
it. Yeah, it's pretty cute.
Yeah, so we will come back with that down payment as soon as possible. And wait, so since you did the sale, this means you're getting all the commission, right?
It's split with the business. Yeah.
Okay, cool. Well, I want you to get the commission off my sale. So.
Yeah, I am put down as the sales agent.
Okay. That's all. I want to make sure that this was yours because none of them had anything else to do with it. This was all you, babe.
You're good.
So, anyways, thank you. So, is there anything else you need from us?
I've got your telephone number. Have everything. Whenever you guys are ready, about what time do you think you'll come? Do you think I'll come back today or tomorrow?
It'll be today.
Okay.
It's just when I can, if you want, I can give him your number. That way either one of us can call or text you.
Okay. And then also feel free to reach out on the website. Holler at me too if I'm not around.
Yeah.
Either is fine. That way I can jaunt over because I just live up the street. So if I'm at home, you know, working on something, movies, I can just run down here and meet you guys.
Oh, yeah. Babe, she's also a paralegal.
Okay.
Actually, my bar exam got graded last night, so I'm a lawyer now.
She's a lawyer.
Well, let's say bar certified because I haven't got promoted at the law firm yet. So I'm still, I'm a paralegal for the law firm, but with my bar license.
If I need someone to do legal paperwork for like a marriage, let's say.
I can still come to you. Wait, did you propose like I suggested?
No, I'm not proposed.
Oh. What? Sorry.
She's trying to convince me that I need to propose.
I mean, I don't wait for no man, so nor should you, you know?
I mean, I already have his last name, and I feel like that's another insane amount of commitment.
Now you sound like one of those ride or die chicks, you know.
Oh, she is.
Oh yeah, if you need any help with filling out personal legal paperwork for submissions, I'd be happy to assist. Uh-oh, they're texting each other.
Dylan was little family business.
Sorry.
What was the last part you said?
Yeah. Did you have a family member that's getting married then?
No.
Okay.
Well, so there was one that was going to get married in our hometown, but then we moved here and his girlfriend hasn't flown into the city yet. And I'm currently trying to convince her to fly in so we can have like a double wedding. But yeah. Anyways.
Gotcha. I do love them double wedding.
Yeah. I just want to get married. But you know, we will one day.
Yep. All right.
Drive off into the sunset in your convertible on Great Ocean Highway.
Yes.
If it fell, you know, in the wind.
Yes. Oh yeah. My god. And I'm gonna be like, listen, I was like, she sold me that. Yeah, that was all her. Alrighty, well, we gotta get going so we can make sure to buy this off of you completely. Okay. So,
okay. Stay out of trouble, you know.
Yep. No promises.
Alright, we'll see you soon.
See you soon, right,
thank you.
Bye.
Oh, it's fucking running.
Pick up the pace. No, you motherfucker! Nights. You motherfucker! Nights. You don't have keys.
Give me
you don't
keys.
Have keys.
Give me keys.
You don't have keys. No,
give me keys.
Let me drive.
Nope.
Let me drive.
Keys. Give me
okay.
keys.
You don't get keys.
Give me keys.
You don't get keys.
Oh, this is my bike. Let me just report it stolen real quick.
Uh-huh.
Psych.
No, you bitch! I'll walk. I'm walking.
Alright, come on.
Come on.
Alright, so 300, the family owes us 10k, then we need to go see how much weed we have to sell.
Yeah.
Let the neighbors know my name, they call me. Oh fuck, oh shit.
We have a fat amount to sell at the moment, because I did not sell it yesterday, because I stopped selling to go do the warehouses with Bitch Boy.
Yeah. So we need to sell 800 to make 104k. Just saying.
Okay, that's fine. I mean, we still have more, yes, known, that's currently, growing, or drying, or both.
Yeah, I need to check on my shit too far.
Okay. Well, let's grab, we have to put in the family house first.
Maybe it's not my name. Meet me.
I'm sorry, did you already grab it?
Yeah, I'm running into jeans real quick.
Okay. I'm gonna change real quick.
Okay. I don't remember where the secret storage for the weed is. 100% real. That's not it. Shit, okay. It says calculator. $1,000, okay.
Sorry, I was grabbing a new hoodie.
You're good. I'm doing finances real quick.
Are you in the backyard?
No, I'm at Eugene's inside doing finances. Give me a minute.
I checked on the plants by Canada. They're still drying.
360 divided by 1,000 per 30. 2, 4, 6, 10. Alright, there's another 10k in the bank account.
Solid.
Put 10k into the bank account.
Yeah, I said solid. That being said, did you put a ween in?
What? No, it's all in the locker. If you can go grab 200 bags and we'll split it up. Get over to the house in just a second. I did not want to open a fucking Call of Duty. God damn it. Task manager. Hand out.
Oh, holy shit. Am I taking all of this with me?
Mm-hmm. I've got 200 on me.
Oh, God. Okay.
This is how I usually roll.
I want us to get...
Do what?
I said the last thing I want is to get caught.
Well, if you get caught with the weed on you, they have no reason to raid you. I know that from other experiences.
Wait, I need to take my license plate off.
Not till we get down there. You don't want to be going through the city and get pulled over.
Oh, that's true.
Yes, how much gas do you have?
I need gas, bad.
That didn't answer my question. How much do you have?
17.
Okay, we'll stop at this gas station then. Get the neighbors know my name, they call me, oh fuck, oh shit.
An idiot.
Is it not having cruise control?
What do you mean?
That imagine not having cruise control?
I heard you, motherfucker.
Skill issue. I'm not even touching my gas, if you feel me.
I don't care.
See, now you're gonna get gapped.
Yeah, get fucked. I haven't upgraded mine yet, because I would rather pay towards other things. I could have upgraded it days ago.
Pay towards other things if you get caught making your money.
I mean, true. That's why I still get caught. Oh, fuck off. I was going to go get it upgraded, but we were paying towards the house. What the fuck?
Go up and go around, you're not gonna make that.
How the fuck do I get over there? I'm so confused.
Right here.
Anyways, if I ever do, quote-unquote, almost get caught, I just have to keep them entertained long enough that somebody can come pick me up.
Who the fuck just squeaked on the radio?
Crow. Babe.
That didn't work. I was trying to ramp onto the back of the semi.
Are you okay? Do you need to go to Pelvox?
No, but I need to stop this injury for a minute. Give me a second.
Come here.
Yeah, two right thigh, three midsection, one right foot, two right hand.
Now, how do I look over your injuries?
Get off the bike first. Hold on.
Wait, how do I look? Oh, hold on. That's why I'm dumb. Hold on.
Third eye.
Yeah.
You want to start on the top? I'll start on the bottom.
Oh, I'm already doing your thigh.
It's fucking Brandon.
Oh.
You know that last one, Brandon, I could hear your fucking voice in it, you moron.
I know, I just woke up, my throat hurts.
So wait, are you doing the bottom or am I doing the bottom?
Doing the bottom.
Okay.
You said...
Apparently coughing because I can't stop.
I said what, huh? Okay. No, go, say it.
Where
say
are you guys?
Test.
About to go down to the docks. I've got to make 100k in, like, 2 hours.
Oh, why is that?
In a Porsche.
Of course you would.
Actually, I'm buying it.
I might help this random-ass person right now. I might just tell them to get in my car because they're running from the cops.
Yeah, go for it. But no, it's even got the spoiler that goes up and down like the Porsche did, by the way. That should be good. Yeah, I'm good.
Oh.
Alright, don't try to fall next time.
What?
I didn't even do shit! Hit with your chest. I can't wait till we get this proper.
Neighbors know my name, they call me, oh fuck, oh shit. My weed or die. Thank you. My weed or die. Buy my weed. Hey, no, don't slap me. Buy my weed. There you go. I bust out.
Get fucked.
What?
I said get fucked.
Why'd you say that?
Cause you're speeding past me, asshole.
Hey, don't be slow.
Wait, why are we going all the way down around here?
Look, it's nighttime, so we're trying to find the night shift workers.
I've never been down here before, so...
That's because you've only sold like one or two times, and it's been with me.
I sell a lot without you. Or I did.
The stash is saying.
I haven't since I picked that, but...
I just saved some random chick's life. I was getting killed from the cops.
Oh, I'm telling Yuki.
You better. Maybe she'll get her ass awake on here.
She told me that she doesn't feel important.
Yeah, what's new?
I mean, to be fair, she's not. No, I'm joking. She is.
Okay, I cannot find any locals.
I've been watching you. You have not drove anywhere other than a couple spots. You gotta expand your horizons.
I don't know where to go!
That's why you've gotta explore!
I was sincerely hoping for a cop chase right there. That's why I kinda got her and they didn't even bother chasing me.
Was that on foot?
Yeah, she was just running away from the cops. So I was like, and I was just watching, and I was like, yeah, fuck it. I was just like, get in.
Oh, they were pissed.
Oh, yeah.
What'd she say?
I believe it was
just that, very hurtful. Okay, buddy. Yeah, no, she was just like, thanks, and I just took her to a car. And then I was just, hey, honestly, I was kind of hoping that she'd be a part of somebody big, so maybe we can get out of the connection.
She hops in the car, and like, look, there's only one way out of here. Gas, grass, or ass, which one you got?
I swear to God, if you ever tell somebody that, I will fucking hurt you.
We gotta make my money somehow.
Excuse me?
What's the issue?
You want this Porsche, don't you?
That's why I work at the club, where there's regulations and they can't touch me.
And I'm a male gigolo, we all have our preferences, love.
What?
I will kill you. Also, I have yet to find any locals. I'm so lost.
If it's nighttime. Oh! Because it's nighttime, we gotta wait for the docks to go daytime. Still got a couple. It's 3:16, we gotta wait till about 8.
Is there like a spot that you guys just sell out quickly?
Yes, motherfucker, and I'm not giving my honey holes away to people anymore. They fuck them up.
Me?
Everybody.
I've never been caught, sir. Thank you very much. So, I don't know what you're on about.
y'all up to? I am currently getting ready to buy a car, so I'm gonna make a little bit of money. Turn this off.
What the fuck just happened?
Show you the car real quick. Do, 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 do.